The first step in Bloom's taxonomy is knowledge, or being able to recall information, data, or facts. When it comes to field hockey, one of the main things you want to know about dribbling is to be able to keep the ball in front of you at all times using the flat end of the stick. You never want to use your feet, you never want to use the rounded part of the stick, because that'll be considered a penalty.